Now I request Shailendra Vyas ji to please conclude this event by offering thanksgiving.
Thank you, Hitendra ji. A very happy Independence Day to all of us. It's the 75th year that is beginning. We have completed 74 years. So, and we through FII congratulate everyone, our viewers, all the panelists on the panel and the guests who have come here. When you talk Thanksgiving or a vote of thanks, it's a more of a formal thing, but when I translate it in Hindi, it's Dhanyavad. And when I say Dhanyavad, the word Dhanya comes in, which means blessed. So today, we are no doubt all blessed by taking participation in this Amrit Mahotsav. No doubt the river of knowledge and wisdom that has flown, the Triveni that has been conclaved through FII platform today. We are all blessed to participate and witness this event. Firstly, I would like to thank all the viewers and the, all the people who have not been on the panelist board but are watching this program online. We thank all the panelists who have joined on this platform and made this event a success. General G.D. Bakshi Sahab, he always comes with an energy. The patriotic words give us energy, and D.K. Bakshi ji, while he was leaving, he left a message in the chat box that he's a superhero. So we were blessed to have the superhero on this FIA platform. His words were power-packed. He talked about the events that led the whole world in a I would say kind of cauldron, but his book is definitely going to shed some light and enlighten everyone who would be reading that. His book was launched on this platform and is available on Amazon. So I would say that through FII we have been able to touch the events that were of global relevance, and through his words we tried to bring to focus some of the things that were of strategic importance in defense as well. We congratulate Bakshi ji for being part of this event. He is also seated with us on several verticals, and definitely we will be benefited in future as well. Chaudhary Saab has always been associated with us, and he's always available on a phone call. I would not say thanks to him. I would simply say that we are looking forward to any one more event wherein we call him, hear his words, we get enlightened from his words of wisdom and get that energy to take FII to a newer height. Chaudhary Saab, thank you so much for sparing your valuable time, and despite your busy schedule, you came and joined this event, made it success. Thank you. All the panelists, I would say, they spared their time and made this event a success. Sardar Harbhajan Singh ji, on a very short notice, he came and shared his positive energy. He always comes up with his charming energy and enlighten us with his thoughts. He, I think, brought our international affairs onto this platform today, and he made that remark, and that remark is of a kind of repute and value. Lastly, the showman of this event, Deepak ji. Mr. Deepak Jain, he has always been guiding us, pushing us, and applying all laws of physics, chemistry and biology to gel all of us together, sitting in different parts of the world. I'm using the word laws of physics, chemistry and biology, and that means a lot. The bondage is day by day growing, and the web of our network is exponentially growing, and we are working together in a positive environment, in a positive direction to take the country's economy and industry on a new height. We also thank all of all the team members who have been at the back end They've been working day and night. The IT team, the backdrops and all these things that have to be done. Uditji, Devenderji have been doing a lot of work. Sanjeev Arora, he also has been doing and making these videos and playing them. Despite there are glitches sometimes when we are running the show, but then nevertheless, the efforts are always appreciated. Jyoti ji, she was not on the panelist, but she was attending it, but she has always been a part of this. Dravya ji is there on the panelist board. Together, the whole team of FIA, I would say, I congratulate everyone on making this event a success, a grand success. Just to conclude that FIA is it's trying to make India Vishw Guru in all directions. And I would request every one of the panelists and the viewers who are watching this to kindly share the information of this event and other things that FIA is bringing to the forum with everyone, so that the encouragement can come to the FIA and our efforts get a success. With that, I again thank all of you. I wish a very happy Independence Day. Dhanyavad. Namaskar.
Thank you so much, Shailendraji. I think I would be failing if I don't recognize your contribution in the overall scheme of things. You have been doing a great job to FII. And before concluding, I'd like to make an appeal to the audience to please share the details of this event on your social media platform, social media pages, to communicate it to much wider audience. And also would like to request, if anybody wants to connect with FII, they are most welcome to join us through our YouTube channel, through our LinkedIn channel, or through other social media platforms. You are most welcome to join us. And on the last closing note, Deepakji said, we are one small drop in the big ocean. So I would like to conclude with two lines. Jain Saab, request your attention on this. वक्त आने पर बता देंगे तुझे आसमां, हम अभी क्या बताएं कि हमारे दिल में है, दूर रह पाए जो हमसे, दम कहां मंजिल में है, सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है. विद दिस आई थैंक ऑल ऑफ यू वंस अगेन एंड थैंक्स फॉर ज्वाइनिंग दिस 75th ईयर सेलिब्रेशन, इंडिया इंडिपेंडेंस डे सेलिब्रेशन, एंड थैंक्स ऑल अवर ग्लोबल इन्वाइटीज फ्रॉम डिफरेंट पार्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड.
I would thank Hitender ji. I missed him name. He very well conducted the whole show. There were several challenges, but he overcome every bit of that.